still fantastic, wonderful music of Mark's. But he set three movements to let you see scenes in Europe that were scenes of wonder to him. And they really need very little explanation. It's just, it was always amazing to me that Mark could take certain resources of the band and absolutely make you see the vision that he had in mind. We get to the middle movement, and I asked him one time, I said, "That's really Debussy, isn't it?" He said, I steal from the best. And he really did, and he somehow made all of that his own. So this performance is dedicated to Mark's memory. Wonderful, wonderful human being, fantastic musician. I hope you enjoy the scenes of wonder.